You never know what you'll see at an auction. The Stein auction was held on June 1st, 2024, near Mendon, Ohio. It was a larger auction than what I was expecting. There was four wagon loads of smaller items. The first one was more glassware. Second one had some collectibles, primitives. The third and fourth was tool related. When the auctioneer finished with the second wagon, they split up and had two rings. The second ring went on to furniture and then worked into some barn collectibles that was around the yard. One of two rings that were finished with what they were selling. They went through the barns and ended up selling a 70 drawer parts cabinet, which was a highlight of the auction. I will have the results of it at the end of this video.
Thank you.
These next items are some of the items that I bought. However, I did not buy the 70 drawer parts cabinet.
And it's full. Right here. So right here you go in this big organizer. Get $50 bill. $50 bill. I got 50, now 75. 50, now 75. 50, 75, give 75, now 100. Now quarter. 100 quarter, 150, 150, 175, 175, now 2, now 25, 250, 275, now 3, now quarter, now 50, 350, 375, now 4, now quarter, 4, quarter, 450, 475. Now 5, now 50, now 6, now 50, 650, now 7, now 7, now 50, 750, now 8, now 8, now 850, 850, 850, 850, now 9, now 50, 950, 950, gotta get 950. I got 900 down, you gotta be 950, 990, gotta be 950, 950, 950, gotta get 950, 950. Sold it, $900 bill.